My name is Sue Lita and I'm the head stockman at Home Valley Station. I've been working in Home Valley for 7.5 years. My role is to look after the cattle and look after the horse and take out people on a horse ride. There's a lot of history around here that need to be told, and a lot of people want to know about the land and how Home Valley became Home Valley. I love horses because I like to do things like going for a canter and galloping, chasing cattle, and I like to sing along when I'm riding a horse. Well, some have been on a horse and they really want to be on a horse, so we just do a demonstration to get on and get off the horse and steer the horse, and you make them laugh and you make them enjoy their stay, you know, make them comfortable. Take them out to have a good time. It's all about good time. Kimberley is my home. It's my front yard and my backyard. My grandfather and my dad, they all are stockmen. I think it's running the blood in the family for riding horses and all that, so, you know, you gotta follow the legacy sometime before we lose it, you know.